It was the day I decided to watch a series only in the original English. Okay, let's give it a try. Surely it can't be too bad, right? And it felt really painful. I was in tears and ready to throw, mostly myself, out the window. Watching without subtitles seemed impossible that day. Where are my subtitles? I can't hear without them! 6 months later... Fancy a cuppa? I do just fine without.